explosions and shouts from outside the embrace. I wonder what's going on.
Aloy, you're here. You have the fire arrows.
I do. Wait for dark? Look, Ross, I'm...
Aloy.
It does... And that's...
Aloy.
And it'll be Mike.
Yes.
I'd...
The less...
I...
Right.
It wasn't...
Perhaps.
Still a while to...
Good.
A carcass? What sort of beast was that?
The tribe calls it a sawtooth, and it's something new. Something angry. Follow the path. It's not far.
That cabin. What happened to it?
A machine, that's what.
What sort of machine does that?
The sort of machine you're hunting.
I'll watch your carcass. I'll harvest the parts.
Watch your surroundings. Won't be much farther now.
Why are we the only ones out here tonight? Why can't the tribe's braves hunt this machine?
They did. The kills we've passed are theirs. Tomorrow, they will hunt again.
They won't need to. This machine will be my kill.
Or your death, if you're not careful.
Entire lodge wrecked by sawtooths? How many were there?
I didn't bring you here to answer questions, Aloy. I brought you here to deal with that. This hunt is yours to make, Aloy. Yours alone. No matter what happens, I will not inter...
I should stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps?
Why did I bring you here?
Not to answer questions.
Aloy.
Survival requires perfection. It was a test to hone my skills against a dangerous new machine.
No. Follow. These are Nora hunting lands. They must be protected. If you hadn't destroyed the Sawtooth, how many Braves might it have killed or injured tomorrow? The lesson lives within the question, Aloy. For years, you've trained to win the Proving.
Dawn has passed. This will be your last day in the Embrace as an outcast. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before you. When it is time for you to go to Mother's Heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
I understand.
Do you?
But if I...
Then I hope...
I'll go...
I'm not...
Oh.
I'll be...
I'll see you at Mother's Heart, then.
You will.
I'll find a use for you.
Aloy. We must speak. So, it's time. Are you ready?
Yes, I guess. It's louder than I expected.
You've never been so close before. Soon,
I don't know about that.
Look for Jaime. No, it is with both.
And any.
Have faith, Abe.
I'm ready to do this. See you back home in a few days?
You will not find me there, Aloy. You should be with the tribe.
I told you. No. I have to let him go. For now. First, the proving. After that, I'll see where his trail leads.
You will turn back outcast. Or bleed. Your choice. Make way! Make way! Braves, stand aside. She is welcome here. Mother's heart is open to you, child. Come. I assure you, most Nora aren't so rude as those idiots.
You're Tirsa?
Who else would I be? Come on now. I've been waiting for this day a long time.
You have?
Oh, yes. But for the moment, I must leave you. I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
You what?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja. Come to observe the proving, and oh, how the Nora hate the Karja.
Karja?
It is Aloy, isn't it? I'm remembering your name correctly?
Are you the old friend Tirsa told me about? I don't know you.
I see you don't recognize me. Well, it was a long time ago. Teb is my name.
I remember.
I never forgot, as you can see. In
what's it called?
Caught there. Well, every... Anyway, you're
Tirsa.
I did... Hello, Aloy. What'd you have in mind? May the goddess protect. I wish you well.
Everyone always says last year's festival was better. Every year, without fail.
Get down from there! Bad enough you're drunk. Why do you have to go climbing houses?
But you'll have to tell them.
Oh, there's not hard to go climbing on other people's roofs, huh?
All life came from All Mother.
The festival before my
sister's. Aloy, over here.
Karst? What are you doing here?
Careful. Pretend like we've never met. I wasn't supposed to trade with outcasts in the wilds, remember?
How could I forget? And how generous of you to talk to me now.
Don't be like that, and wait a...
So?
Well, man, there.
I won't hold it against...
you.
I'm joking.
All sails are... always happy to take your shards.
You're the only other person I've ever seen wearing a focus. Where did you get yours?
What? Anora? Where? That's impossible. Why?
What?
Paul.
Oh.
I'll.
Wait.
No.
Whoa.
Hey.
His name is Owen?
He's just a scrounger with friends in high places. He spends half his time digging for artifacts, the other half drinking or dice.
I thought your friend was. I've never.
You. It has to. Might even. Yeah.
I want.
Have you.
I never heard of.
You're.
I grew.
Oh, but. Well, but for years.
So, what.
The match up people.
Who.
I get a vod.
You said the.
Yeah. For. Oh. When a hunter. So it was. But then. Nah, a few more. If that wasn't.
Like the sawtooth.
Yeah, 10 years ago, that one. But every couple of years or so, something worse comes along. Believe me.
So what's making it happen?
And no one knows. She got... Or...
Tell me about...
Well, the when a hunt saw it, but then...
Like...
Yeah.
So what's making it happen?
And no one knows.
If the...
Besides...
I want to ask you about...
Ask...
What else...
When he's not...
I should make my way to the blessing.
Yeah. Look, maybe I shouldn't say you anyway.
Comes from the west. Look with me to the future.
All mother.
Where the strength of the Nora is the strength of us all. No man, no machine.
Start the blessing when all aspirants are in place. Aloy, take your place right there. The prayer lantern is yours. I made it for you. Blasphemy.
Sisters.
Aspirants, before each of you sits a prayer lantern crafted by your mother. In her honor, light its flame.
In honor of Rost, and all he did to help me get here.
All mother, hear our prayer. What is the child but a mother's hope that takes flight? A glowing flame that climbs the air, set free to the wind, sailing the sky till it fades and falls. So, from one to another, passes the chain of love.
I won't let the cards of the stop me from... I have some questions for him.
Is it just me?
Hello, Owen.
You know, what? Must be the...
Stop. I've never...
In a steep...
I found...
If you...
When we...
It didn't...
Mine's never...
So you...
Because... Then. What are you...
Error when... So, just...
I don't understand. I'm used to being shunned.
It's nothing per... You should...
I've had a past. Perhaps the Carja have come to make amends. I won't deny them the chance.
Aw, you even try-
So this is how it's gonna-
This is how it's gonna- You belong-
You can sense it. You already know you're gonna lose. Really? Confidence is quiet. You're not.
You know, I-
What I remember. But I suppose you leave-
I branded you that-
All you did that day was make me stronger. Just wait.
Yeah, you'll be the ones-
Oh, are you gonna shut-
Nice job handling. Oh, but win it?
Nice to meet you, Vault.
Never sell. Now, your bunk's right there.
Okay. It has certain charms.
Homey enough.
Ready yourselves!
What will it take to get you out of here?
Looks like Razor!
Your trophy is shattered, Outcast. Looks like you'll need another.
And again. There. Faster, come on. I've got to catch up. I've got to catch up.
Slow and steady now. All you need is to finish. That makes all but one. Is the outcast coming?
She was behind me.
Looked strong, I thought.
Dead last, girl. Might as well walk from here. Boss will win, Urvala. But you'll be made a brave so long as you finish. Oh, now. That's an old trail. Two died on it last year. It's falling apart. Better dead last than dead altogether. Whoa, 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 whoa! My old mother, are you crazy?
No.
You're gonna kill yourself! It doesn't get any easier! You're insane to go that way!
That's it.
No way but forward.
Just
now.
Stop right there.
There! Gotta catch up.
Turn around and climb back up.
Who's in the lead?
You don't want to do this.
I can't see!
Boss, the ball right behind us.
Come on now! Faster! Stop dragging!
Hey,
gotta keep going!
The outcast! On the old trail?
Is she crazy?
Good. I'm gaining.
Look!
The outcast is catching up!
How'd she get up there?
Made it. Come on now, hurry. Keep at it. My whole life for this. They had a tribe, but I had the wilds. Damn it. Made it. Come on now, hurry. Keep at it. My whole life for this. They had a tribe, but I had the wilds. Precision, not enough. Must be perfect. Come on, you can make it. Can't let them beat me now. Damn it. Made it. Come on now, hurry. Keep at it. I've trained my whole life for this. They had a tribe, but I had the wilds. Not enough. Must be perfect. Come on, you can make it. Can't let them beat me now.
An outcast? Win the proving? Never! for she is a brave now.
You did it.
As are you all, so long as you put your trophy on the altar. But it is Aloy, once outcast, and now brave, who is first among you.
Keep them pinned down till the others arrive.
We can't stay here. That's the way out. But we won't make it under fire.
They can't shoot if they're dead. Keep them busy. I'll find an angle.
Bast! Bast! Are you with us?
I'm with you!
Let's go. Now!
Too many of them! We can't win! We can't hold them! Oh, Mother, help us! Kill the Defilers!
You will not escape the sh-
Kill them!
Bleed for the
They're too strong! We can't stop them!
Quick! Run for the slip wire!
Kill them all! No witnesses, no survivors!
Stay together!
Oh no! There's more! They keep coming! How many are there?
Got you!
They keep coming!
Too many of them!
Go!
We can't hold them! Oh, Mother, help us!
Reach you wherever.
Kill the invaders! Kill them! They're too strong! We can't stop them!
Can't afford
Kill
anymore.
The invaders!
Fight!
Too many
Find
of them!
Her. She can't win!
We can't win!
Crush these insects!
Now, descend while we have a chance.
Get back!
Ah! Vala!
Vala!
hair dies now! Everyone, forward!
Turn your face to the sun, child.
They must have found me before I bled out. But why is no one here? Where am I? My clothes. Good. But where's my focus? Patriarchs are allowed inside. I don't see my bow here. Or the damaged focus, the one I took off that killer. Where are they? I should keep looking. Picking up some kind of signal. Looks like the ruins I fell into when I was young. Must be the damaged focus. The one I took from that killer. There. With the rest of my things.
commanders, halt excavations and proceed at once to the mission point. Avoid all contact with Nora savages. But if you are seen, kill every witness. Target imaging attached. Do not fail.
Says I'm like other Nora.
You saw me through Owen's focus. How is that possible?
Then make it quick. I'm heading in.
Hold for identiscan.
You need to stop listening to Ted and start listening to me.
Who's this from? And when? You, my mother. Why try to kill me just because I look like you? Are you saying I was born here, inside the mountain?
It is easier if I show you.
Why did you bring me here?
It seemed. Mother is sacred. Lantra fought it, of course, but Jezza sided with me.
Is my mother here? Am I going to meet her?
It's complicated. Please, just follow me.
Does my mother look like me, but with short hair?
I don't see how that could be. You were not born of a woman, Aloy. The mountain is your mother.
What? What are you talking about?
Come.
What is this place?
The Great Chamber, where All Mother slew the Metal Devil and gave birth to you. Aloy, the Proving Massacre was just the first of many disasters. The war party we sent after the killers was ambushed and slaughtered.
But what does that have to do with where I was born?
My hope is everything. This is where we found you. We heard your cries, came to look, and there you were.
Just lying there?
Yes.
You mean I came from behind the door?
Always, that is what I have believed. That you came from the womb of the mountain. A gift from All Mother herself. But others, like Lansra, feared that a darker power put you here. Not a gift, but a curse.
But this isn't a goddess.
Aloy!
It's a door. With people behind it. My mother?
Oh!
Hold for identiscan.
The goddess speaks.
Just like the woman I saw.
Error. Alpha registry corrupted. Identity cannot be confirmed.
No.
Entry denied.
No. No.
Aloy, All Mother spoke to you, as if she knew you.
Were you not listening? It didn't recognize me.
Because of corruption. The goddess's own words. Surely, if you heal this corruption, she will see you clearly.
And how would I do that?
You said you've had visions. Of a woman with short hair.
The killers came for me. Because I look like her.
But their power is overwhelming. Is there no other trail to follow?
Oren. He was one of the outsiders. The night before the proving. The killer saw me through his eyes. He lives in Meridian.
So you will have to leave the sacred land.
I've been an outcast all my life. Why not an exile too?
There is another way. Come, and we will make it so.
You said the tribe is on the brink of extinction. What happened?
After the massacre at the Proving, a great war party was sent after the killers. Less than half survived.
The war party defeated.
The killers do not fight alone. Somehow they have a power over the machines, corrupting them, driving them mad.
So the killers got away?
Yes. And now the only plan my sister matriarchs can agree to is to sing the Hymn of Atonement and beg for All Mother's mercy. As though she would not want us to help ourselves.
I'm sorry. But High Matriarch Tirsa gave strict...
...was my plan, to show you where you were born, and...
I'm sorry, but High Matriarch Tirsa gave strict orders that you were not to leave without...
The other High Matriarchs are waiting for us. Let me do the talking.
Tirsa, what's it?
You are in no
even
yet. Even
why?
Beyond that is
why
they are when
but
that can't
it is. have
their hats. No, this is...
What were...
I'm... But what...
So...
What if
I...
Then I...
You...
Yeah.
Do you...
No. If any...
Nora Faithful, we will soon begin. Purify your hearts. Soon we will beg forgiveness for the...
The outcast girl. So she survived her wounds.
Don't let your voice waver.
She saved many lives. The tribe is lucky to have her.
Going down fast.
The outcast approaches.
Ignore her. Continue the report.
I need the gate open. Since
you, but
if you think Tyr or
I
and I
Braves, ready yourselves. Today we fight a curse, a demon. Oh, Mother, give us strength.
Won't be long. Gotta get in position. Here it comes.
Attack! Watch the Striders! It's driven them mad!
You do it. Show me. You made them obey you. How? This. You did it with this. It's connecting to my focus. Then I could use this. It's worth a shot. A couple loops of wire. Looks like it'll hold. I just need to test it.
Aloy! How did you do that?
Tev?
I can't, you can't. I know you.
Ray, I want that gate repaired immediately. I don't care if you have to bandage it together. Get it done.
I need to find a machine and see what this device can do. Hardy, little plant. You'll help. Grab this now. Striders. I can test the override device on them. Should go in nice and quiet. Okay, here it goes. Come on, come on. It worked. There we go. That a boy. That's more like it. Yeah! 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 Ride! This Strider is fast! This beats walking. I should try overriding other kinds of machines. Probably can't ride. Sounds of fighting. Just outside the gates?
Watch yourself!
It's like shattered.
Bring it closer! Closer!
Varl, I take it?
Am I seeing things?
I
imagine I recognize...
High Matri...
The capital?
No.
Yeah.
Isn't that...
The...
Use...
The...
Yeah. Bat... So... Use...
Nice.
Your... If...
Thank...
You said...
But in... Or...
You said...
Even...
You did...
The...
So...
If...
So... I should be on...
A... The...
Where...
The... You might...
I...
May the goddess protect.
My whole life. All of it in the embrace. The world just got bigger. Also more dangerous.
I'm equipped to take you on. Ross said there's good machine hunting across the river.
There's
Dave.
See? I like.
My focus is picking up some kind of signal. Maybe I can scan it. Where is it coming from? Those ruins. That must be Devil's Thirst. A city of the old ones. Of the metal world. Ross and Wardchief Solar are in for the chemistry approval. Tallneck. Looks just like Ross described. The signal must be coming from its head. I need to get up there.
I should be able to jump onto the tall neck from here. Missed it. I'll have to jump again. Made it. Now to climb up to its head. Easy there. It shouldn't take long. So the Tallneck remembers everything along its path, and sends what it sees to other machines. Never know when I might need these. Mother's crown. Feels more like a military camp. I bet this village has seen better days. So many wounded. Tribe's been hit hard.
Goddess, show us mercy.
Here she is. They made her a seeker.
Next,
come here, girl. Let's have a look at you.
We cannot hope to be safe.
The girl with the mark of a seeker.
Your mark.
The card.
They can try.
No, what I mean. Word.
So if. I suppose. Who said I need
you?
I'm good.
For yours.
So.
Yes.
What?
It had.
The
Nora would even. What up to the fire
on
the main? Yes, it's
so
much. You may try.
I should.
All right,
we are still the Nora, but for how much longer?
Some things are beyond
corruption have spread.
Only
better
far. This time.
I'm sure that we're still here.
Goddess, keep me in your memory.
Those machines. You can see the corruption coming off them like smoke. Time to clear them out. The flames burn stronger than usual. The flames, they're burning it! I can't override this machine yet. I need to find a way to learn. forsaken village that Maria spoke of. It's in shambles. Here they come, corrupted watchers. I've done what I can to cleanse this valley of corruption. Time to see if the Karja Fort will let me pass over the mountains.